In 1978, my sister volunteered as a counselor at the Christian Conference Center. She convinced her little brother, me, to go along as a camper. And from that moment, my life was changed.